Now Boyd Gort, number 15, across the line. Hands it off for Korpakowski. Slides off his stick. Backhanded toward the side of the Chicago net. Set right into the score! A turnover by the Hawks. Ends up in the net. And the Phoenix Coyotes, 3 minutes and 39 seconds in, have a 1-0 lead. Power play is brought to you by Las Vegas. Second power play already in the game. Here's Kane with some nifty stick. Kelly sets it up for the goal at the side of the net by Dave Boland. What an effort by Patrick Kane and Derek Moore. Over center ice, this is game number 1200 for Shane Doan as this shot gets a rebound. Permit scores! Hustling back was Yandle to make a play on it. Got it back to center ice. The Hawks have it again as Oduya sends it to Boland. Boland's got Sharp cutting to that. Sharp on the shot, he scores! Patrick Sharp off a terrific feed. Beats Mike Smith for Hossa. Hossa drops it back. Here's Rosenthal. Goes back to Hossa. Turns to the forehand. He scores! Stopped on the breakaway, but comes right back. And beats Mike Smith, then it is. Center ice. Trying to get away from McCulloch. Sends it across. Dahlberg with a chance. He scores! Victor Stahlberg and the Hawks with back-to-back goals.
Played against him before the lockout was over. He said, unbelievable trying to play against this guy.
And here's Hossa, and the Hawks are celebrating, and the officials are pointing that that puck is in, and that's going to be Hossa's goal, I believe. Smith. And the Chicago Blackhawks have a power play goal in this game and a perfect slate on the penalty kill as Emery makes a save. Rebound score! Martin Hansel batted it out of the air.
Some words for the over 40 set in the National Hockey League, getting points.
Here's Dolan, backhand, he scores! Now the Hawks back the other way. 5-4, Chicago leading. Pass to the front, Smith! What a stop, and now it's in! It bounced up in the air, it went over his glove and under the bar, and the Blackhawks come right back.